You know, one of the greatest things is aging gracefully and aging in place. And one of the best things to do is if you can do that in your own home. And a lot of people don't realize that when people talk about retirement, they think about retiring to Arizona, they think about retiring to Florida. But did you know that Las Vegas is one of the greatest retirement destinations in the country? Yes. So stick around. I'm going to talk about the Las Vegas retirement lifestyle. Hey, everybody. It's Eric here, and let's talk about retirement in Las Vegas. And guess what? Las Vegas is full of retirement communities. And when I talk about retirement communities, I'm talking about what is known as a 55-plus community. And here in Las Vegas, we have them all over the place. A lot of them are actually called Sun Cities. So let's go over the retirement lifestyle, what you get living here in a retirement community, what are the amenities, and how do you find them? So first of all, let's start by talking about the elephant in the room, and that is the Fair Housing Act. So we all know about fair housing and non-discrimination. So let's go over the categories of discrimination, and they actually cover race, color, religion, sex, national origin, handicap, and familial status. Now, did you notice there was something missing from that? Age. Age is actually not covered as one of those items. So that allows you to have specific communities set aside for people of a certain age. And we have those here in the Las Vegas area. And some of the big communities we have would include Sun City Summerlin, which is a very large community of thousands of homes set aside for those who are over 55. We have Sun City Aliante, Sun City Anthem. We also have Sun City McDonald Ranch, along with those of you who can afford it. Sienna, which is very high end. We have Solera at Anthem. We have Los Prados. And if you're into the active lifestyle, we even have those here. There are a multitude of communities for those who are over the age of 55 to either just settle in place or live that ultra active lifestyle of the grandma with the Lamborghini, because we have those here, believe it or not. Grandma with the Lamborghini and grandpa with the Ferrari.
Wow.
Just tearing it up. So if you want to live that lifestyle, we have it here. So what can you get in these retirement communities besides just peace and peace of mind? Well, the big thing is a lot of them have clubhouses and clubs and things to do. So like in many of the Sun Cities, they have these huge clubs. If you've been down to Sun City Summerlin, they have all kinds of clubs you can join that's based on things you did in your life prior to retirement, or you may still be in semi-retirement. So let's say you're a former military. They may have military clubs. Believe it or not, they have cheerleading clubs. So remember that movie that had all of those actresses of a certain age? I'm not going to say something, just of a certain age. And they were in these cheer competitions. Yeah, they have those clubs here. What if you're a thespian and you wanted to still work on your acting chops? And I don't mean the other kind of thespian, because, you know, that's confusing, because those of you who remember the movie 300 or the Battle of Thermopylae, you know, there were 700 thespians along with the 300, but, you know, there are actually two kinds of thespians, those from the city and the Greek thespian, which means actor. Well, in this case, we mean actors. So they have theater clubs for those who want to still participate in theater. And they actually have theaters for you to go to. They have all of that. They all have golf clubs. Oh, my goodness. You want to go golfing? Some of them will have up to 3 golf ranges. If you want to do that whole senior golfing thing, that's where you go. Because, be honest, as I got older, I couldn't do those 18 holes anymore. I had to go and do that executive course. But, you know, I can't even do that now because I got bad feet, bad hips, bad knees, bad back, bad shoulders, bad everything else, bad mind. Yeah. But hey, it's all there for you. And that's what's wonderful. So there's activities, places for you to hang out with your friends. And like I said, the luxury ones. Oh my goodness. Talk about being pampered. So here in Las Vegas, many of these communities were built by a company called Del Webb. And they're actually still building communities right now. Like we have Trilogy going in. It is a newer community. And believe it or not, there's two-story homes instead of the traditional single-story. So a lot of the homes now are in the older communities are single-story, single families or single-story townhomes where you're connected with one other house. In Trilogy, they're actually two-story homes. Some of them are actually coming up with active lifestyle condos. So this is really a game changer for those of you who want to be 65 and still live like you're 40 because, hey, they say 65 is the new 40. Go for it. If that's what you want, you don't have to just sit there and retire and say it's all over with. You can keep going. You get your swerve on, y'all. Now, I can't lie. Prices are going up. I can remember not even a year ago, prices were, you know, in the sub 300s. Now they're in the 450 range for a lot of these homes, especially in Sun City, Summerlin. If you're looking to save a little bit of money, you can still go around the hump to Pahrump. They're still building a new retirement community around there. I've been there, and those homes are absolutely spectacular. Save a little bit of money if you don't mind being outside of the city here. Here in the city, they are building out at Cadence, and they have a new Del Webb community coming out at Lake Las Vegas. That one's going to be very high-end, kind of like being out at Siena, but out at Lake Las Vegas. So you got the lake to have some fun out on. And of course, remember, the great thing about these communities is the camaraderie and being able to join clubs of people who have or are like-minded like you. So it's not going to be something as big like those big communities down in Florida or something like that, but you do get to have your comrades here in arms, so to speak, in the Las Vegas area. And people who get in there, they love it. From what I've been able to see, as a matter of fact, it's even hard to get in. So one of the things I did do is I created a web page within my site specifically targeted to the over 55 communities. So if you want to just search those, just go ahead, click down below. I have those there for you. That way, if you're just like curious, just click in there. You can see what homes are currently available. And I'm going to start kind of updating that with information on over 55 communities. That way, you know, if you're kind of curious, click, 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 click. You got that going there. So let's get into some of the rules about the over 55 communities. So you can't just move into one. Of course, you have to be over 55. Now, both partners don't have to be in over 55. If you're in a partnership type situation, just one person has to be over 55. And in order to qualify for the over 55 designation, they have to follow what's known as the 80-20 rule. So more than 80% of the homes have to be occupied by one resident who's over 55. And that's really to accommodate, let's say you have, let's say one partner is 60 years old who has a 20-year-old spouse, lucky devil, and you know, something happens to them. Well, no, that spouse doesn't have to move out. They can age into the community. And that's what it's really meant for. Some of them have restrictions on whether or not children can live there. They're really meant to say, no, the grandchildren or children can come and visit, but not be there all the time. Usually they have restrictions, can be anywhere from 15 to 30 days before they move on, you know, have to go on. So the grandkids can come, you know, for the summer or something and visit and then go back to the parents. Now, there is a stipulation for those that are designated 62 and over communities, then they can say no children, nada, period. But we do not have any 62 and over communities here in Las Vegas. So at least you don't have to worry about that. But again, click down below. We're going to keep building that up for you. Got all the info. If you like the information that you heard here today, as always, click that subscribe button. Helps the channel analytics out, and it helps me put out more content like this. Like I said, twice a week. I have yet to miss doing that twice a week, and I want to keep that going on for you guys. If you appreciate it, hit that subscribe button, hit that like button, leave me a comment. I may not be able to respond because the market is really hot right now, and I'm out there helping folks just like you. And watch one of these other videos here. I would really appreciate it.